five possessions, going at 84%, kicked two goals, two, and here he is with Nath.
Well, Taylor, it was a funny old day for you. In the first quarter, big tackle, and you managed to sort of hurt your ribs. How are they feeling?
Mate, yeah, they're absolutely killing. Well, I tackled him, then he just landed on me, so it was a bit of a shame, really. Yeah.
Great team performance. There was a period there in the second quarter where Sandy got back into it, but other than that, you really pretty much played the way you wanted to?
Yeah, I think so. I think it's been pretty hard to get the four quarters at last week as well, even. But we really stood together and did the four quarters performance now.
How's it been for you? You're sort of 2 weeks into probably 4 weeks in the VFL. How have you found it? You seem to have really, taken your penalty and making the most of it.
Yeah, it's obviously a little bit disappointing how I got here, but really enjoying down the VFL. It's good with the younger fellas. They're all a bit younger, so it's bringing my youth back a little bit. I'm not too old, but with all the 20-year-olds, it's pretty good.
Playing very well. Congratulations.
Thanks, mate. Appreciate it.